All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. I'm all horned up. Got my iced coffee. For all you farming simulator lovers, masturbators, and die-hard loggers, here we go. Farming Simulator 19, we're back. Last time I left you here, we were starting to bring up the equipment. And I'm going to start clearing this land here, because this is where the house is going to go. So we have some trees. Not a lot of trees, but just enough here. So we're going to take care of those a little bit at a time. And this is where we're going to put the house. We're going to rent out up a bulldozer, get this all leveled out, put in a house. We have our fields there. Garage will go directly straight across, as mentioned in the previous video. And we're going to be ready to rock and roll. Let's see if I remember how to use these controls. I think that's going to be an interesting part. I'm going to see if I can turn this bad boy on here so I remember how to use the controls. That would be a good thing. Make myself look like an idiot. More than I already do. Where we at here, brother? So we're just going to do that for right now, because I want to kind of show you what we have in plan here. So it just started, as you could tell, if you were following along. I just cut down these trees here, and we're just going to... kind of show you the process, cut them down. I'm going to just take the load that I've got. This is where the big struggle is, so you'll be laughing now. Oh my god. I just hit the wrong button again. What an idiot. That's hilarious. I don't care. Whoa! See what we're getting for so you want to go down to forgot where the sawmill was up here. Let's see here. sawmills up at the top. Place. That's why. That's for green. We're gonna go all the way to the top of the map. For video purposes. Video purposes. I'm just gonna do this run so you can kind of see what I'm gonna do. Look at that water. So you can look at the process and see what I'm gonna be able to lift. But in the future, I'm not gonna take this level and fill it right to the top. This truck is a monster too. Look at this view. Look at this view. Going on the side of the mountain. That's gonna be the process right there. So we're up at the sawmill now. I'm gonna head back down, do some more cutting, and in the next video we'll keep on trucking. So until then, hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll be going back and forth between Battlefield 2042, some Forza, Farming Simulator, and so hope you guys enjoy it. Talk to you guys real soon. Thanks for watching.